It is 2 o'clock. It has been a very crazy day of errand running and yard work and a meeting I had this morning. So I am just now sitting down to eat my first meal of the day. I feel very hungry. So far I have 4 hard-boiled eggs with salt and pepper and then a Faye 2% Greek yogurt that I'm going to put some raspberry lemonade water enhancer into. And I might eat something else, I'm not sure, but that's the plan for right now. Sorry. Messy kitchen.
Who is your faith and trust?
I'm going to have a premier protein drink too with some heavy whipping cream in it. So we put down some mulch today and I didn't get enough, so I'm going to get some more bags. It looks pretty good so far, if I do say so myself. So last night I did have a little piece of Ghirardelli's dark chocolate with almonds in it. I was going to eat 2 of them, but then it just tasted so sugary to me, I just couldn't do it. I almost couldn't even finish the whole square. Gotta stop. So I'm at a stoplight again. But it wasn't worth it. And then I thought I'd have Halo Top, but we had our friends over, and no, I didn't. So yesterday was a really great eating day, and so far today has been as well. I got a rein in the Halo Top a little bit. I think I've had Halo Top like 3 times this week, or 2-3 times. I don't know, but too many times. So, got to rein that in. But yesterday, got to pause. Okay, I'm done driving while I'm at Walmart, so I had to get more mulch. Yesterday I did a 2-mile walk, and I forced myself to run a 1/2 mile in the middle of it. And when I was done running that 1/2 mile, I spent the rest of the walk home, almost vomiting the whole way. It was really sad. I used to run, like, long distances. Like, I've ran probably 10 half marathons. And I've done a couple of huge relay races that are like 200 miles and you're on a team. I'm way, way, way out of shape. Makes me very sad because I used to run like 3 miles a day. So that's my goal. I talked about this last year and then I just completely stopped. I hike a lot with the kids and we go on family walks and things like that. And I walk with my husband and stuff. But I never stick with my running regime anymore. It's kind of time consuming. That might be part of it, but... So I'm going to try and get back on that again, just because I'm not going to be doing races or anything, I don't think, maybe, but I need to do it just because it feels so great when you're in shape, and I feel really good today, so I know that's a benefit from yesterday. I ate pristinely yesterday, in my opinion. And then the walk run was good. I wanted to get out today, but it's starting to rain, and I've got to do some work for my husband, and I got to get that mulch finished. And then we have two wedding receptions to go to, and then a party for a friend of ours tonight. So, kind of busy. So I don't know what we'll get done in there. But anyway, I'm going to go get mulch and go home, and I'll show you whatever I ate for dinner, because I have no idea what it will be. And I'll talk to you later. So we just finished at the double wedding reception, and there was nothing I could eat there, so I didn't eat anything. And now we're heading to a friend's birthday party. I have no idea if there will be something I can eat there, but if I can, I'll eat. If I can't, I won't, and I'll just eat something at home. And that's just the little update. Okay, excuse me, it is 10:40. Way past my bedtime. I'm a go to bed around 9 o'clock kind of girl. But we had a lot of fun tonight with a variety of friends. And at the birthday party, I was able to eat these little like grape tomatoes with basil leaf and mozzarella cheese. I had like 4 sticks, I think, maybe 5. They're really tiny. And then they had these salami pieces cut in half with cream cheese inside and then an olive. So I ate 2 of those. And those were really good. So that's what I've had so far tonight. Right now I am, as you see on the stove back there, cooking up a hamburger for myself and my husband. I'll probably put cheddar cheese on mine. I'm not sure if he'll want that on his or not. I don't know. But that's going to be what I eat for dinner, and I'm going to go to bed as soon as it's done because it's late. So I will wrap this video up and probably post it tonight. Now. Good night. And I know I was talking earlier today about Halo Top and how I need a rain in it, but I think I'm going to have some tonight. So...